Lawsuits have been filed in the Larry Nassar sex abuse case. Olympic gold medalist Aly Raisman is suing the U.S. Olympic Committee and USA Gymnastics. She claims both organizations could have and should have done more to stop the former doctor's abuse. The first male athlete, Jacob Moore, also filed a lawsuit alleging that he was sexually abused by Nassar in 2016. This week, the USOC said it is its CEO, Scott Blackman, is stepping down. It also announced reforms to help protect athletes from future abuse.